So I am back again. I am possibly going to do some Cards Against Humanity later, but I'm trying to see whether any of the people I was going to do that with are here. I had to take a 2-hour break that I wasn't planning because it's been kind of exhausting, and my stream schedule, I keep going to bed a little later than I plan, and so my sleep's not quite as awesome as I would like. I feel like there's something I needed on a different world. Yes, titanium. Let's go to this one. Completed hard mode on this one, or activated hard mode. Those won't show up without hard mode. Can't remember, do our Pymas show up before hard mode? I'm gonna guess no if I can hit them with the Terra Blade and it not immediately kill them. Trident, I'll take the silver, I guess. Alright, wait, is this a... It's making me glow. Is this glow now? Oh. For some reason I didn't think I was that far through that setup. Man, it really wants me to have a trident on the ocean side. Out the window. Alright, so that's what's on that far end. On this end. Zane might be watching, I don't know. Okay, so yeah, hard mode has been created on this one, activated on this one. I wasn't quite sure. Ooh, the blood moon is rising, I can get some. Deathweed. guy. Okay, so corruptors are really annoying because they can screw up your land layout. As their name implies, they can corrupt the ground when they hit it, if it is stone or grass or anything like that. And so, they can end up, like, putting corruption in places you are trying to clear it out of, or things like that. And so, that's why the Crimson is a little bit less irritating to work with in hard mode. Because otherwise you can end up with basically the whole map covered in corruption, and you end up using a lot of the Contaminator in a case like that. This is a really cheery song, and I like it. King Crep Slime. Must be really high up. Orangier. So I'm guessing it's supposed to be redder, but because of the colors that I'm looking at, it ends up looking orange. Okay, so we're halfway to a Corrupt Slime banner. That's a good thing. Did I kill a mimic? I thought that was a mimic item. Werewolves. Round 7. Hey, there are mimics over here. And here we go. Sorry, I had to do a thingy. Alright. Well. Oh, I thought these were uncommon. That blue is the most common, and then green, and then pink. Alright. Now that it is daylight again, it will be easier to explore this direction. Apparently got three of those. So, one chest. Think it all feels like to be loved. Water walking potions. It's been some time since I have tried to find that silver lining. I've been a wreck ever since she left me. Alright, and don't need this. Oops.